How to fix install error, this one error right here on your Windows 11 update. So if you're having this kind of error on your Windows 11 update, you may go ahead and follow up the steps in order to fix it. So for that, you may just go ahead and locate up your files manager. So just go ahead and locate it up and open it up on your device like this. And once you open it up, you may look over to this PC and open up your C drive. And after you open up your C drive, head over to this Windows. And from Windows, scroll down, and you need to scroll down until you reach over to this section of software distribution. Just go ahead and look at this up. After that, open it up. And from here, all you gotta do is select all these files and click on delete and permanently delete all of these files available here. So once you've deleted your file here, you may just close your file manager and then head over to your search bar in the bottom right. After that here, just go ahead and type in task manager and open up your task manager on your device. Open it up. And then once you open up your task manager, you may just go ahead and run it as administrator as well if you prefer. After that, from this section, go to file and click on run new task. And here, cross it out and click on browse. And it will open up the file location like this. So from here, you need to go ahead and look for this PC again. And from this PC, look for your C drive. And from your C drive, go over to Windows again. And from Windows, you need to scroll down until you reach over to System32, open this one. And from System32, you need to go ahead and locate up the CMD file. So just go ahead and locate this. It is usually in the C section. From here, you need to scroll down until you reach over there. So just go ahead and scroll. And scroll until you reach over to the C section right here, like this. This one right here, CMD. So just go ahead and open this file, select it, open it up. And once you open it up, it will appear like this. So just go ahead and cross it out. And your CMD prompt opens up. Now in the section in this here, you need to just go ahead and type in net space sh, net sh space winsoc space reset. And then hit enter. After that, wait for that process to be completed completely. And once your process completes, the next step you need to do is type in netsh winsoc reset catalog. Just go ahead and type in. After that, type in netsh intip reset resetlog.txt. This one right here, just go ahead and copy and paste this. And then hit enter. And once you hit enter, that will process it. Just go ahead and do that. And on this next step, you need to just go ahead and then go ahead and type in ipconfig space slash flush DNS. So just go ahead and type in that, this one right here, and hit enter again. And then once you hit enter again, it will start IP configuration. So you need to type in this time ipconfig slash renew and hit enter again. After that, your operation will be performed. And in the last way, go ahead and click exit. And once that is done, you need to open up your services, settings, system services. Just go ahead and open it up again. And once you open it up, you may go ahead and from the section right here, look for Windows update. This one right here, locate it up and right click on it, go over to properties, and from properties, go ahead and take your select your startup type as automatic, and then go ahead and click on OK. After that is done, just go ahead and right click on it again and click on restart, and that's it. So this is it for now. You may also follow the same process in order to do it. So I hope this video was helpful. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tutorials, and we will see you in another video.